Do not let what you cannot do interfere with what you can do. John Wooden. So you can't sing, or your drawing skills are nonexistent, or you tried cooking dinner last night and you are still scraping it off the stove. Don't be so hard on yourself. Think of the things you can do. Work on the talent you have. Remember that some take longer to develop than others, and don't give up. Start with these words from St. Francis de Sales. Have a patience with all things, but first of all with yourself. Today, I'll be patient with myself.